you don't fancy a cup of tea on hot summer days, you might want to try this recipe. It's really refreshing. And I don't even like ginger, unless of course it's ginger bread. And here's my camera assistant photobombing. Keep reading that some people actually grow their own ginger. A new challenge, maybe. Pour the lemon juice and the water, and you add the sugar and you bring it to boil. let it simmer for a while, but not for too long, and then you just put the lid on. You should leave it for an hour at least. Ideally, you leave it for 3 or 4 hours, because then it just will get stronger, it can infuse for much longer, and then you strain it. If you let it stand for 3 or 4 hours, obviously it will be cooled down by then, and if you're producing a lot to keep for long, then you need to heat it up again. If you want to produce a lot and keep it in storage, then you need to follow through the proper bottling procedure. The bottles must be super clean, and you need to fill it in really, really hot until the very top. But I only made one bottle, and it will be consumed very soon.